5 degrees and let it tail around on that breeze. Vavra, that one was hit straight down the line. More like this one.
He tries it again. This is going to go awfully close to the wall.
Off the foul pole. It's a home run.
And the Aces, with a two-run shot, have taken themselves to a 3-0 lead in the top of the third inning. Well, the Melbourne Aces, Trey Vavra, he worked it down that same hole the first time. Figured out the win.